Hello everyone. Today I will come to you with something what I will hope you will like and you will try because to you all it's possible this what I will show you made, and I will tell what on my mind, on my opinion, this is. So on today video, I just come to you with some idea. So someone, I don't know who actually, on my work, where I will have work, leaves some calendar. This is ordinary, really ordinary calendar, but picture on this calendar is on the first looks not ordinary for me, because I show you this picture, because this picture made someone, I don't know who, because this calendar don't have cover. So this picture is made someone on not ordinary to me technique. I show you the first picture, and after I will tell you my opinion about this picture. So this is, you will see, ordinary long 12 months calendar, actually 10 months, because 11 months, sorry, 11 months. So you will see, you will saw, and I will tell what this is on my opinion. I will show you all of this page. So this is the first what I will show. This is a picture from a town, but technique. I hope you will know what this is. So how I will think, this is alcohol ink, and this picture will made someone on a photo paper. Not on ordinary paper, but I think this is my opinion. I don't know who made this. I tell again how made this, but this is really great picture, and I think this is on made from alcohol ink on photo paper. So this is paint from alcohol ink and photo paper, and I will tell that this is idea to you because you will have real alcohol ink, and to you is possible to buy this photo paper. So I tell again, this is idea, just idea to you that you will try made this. Different town, different color, and color don't mixing. You will saw some real color, what the it is, how it looks. So just try. And maybe someone who know about this technique, how paint from this technique. I mean, not made background from alcohol ink paint, made something like so. Maybe not only the town like here. Maybe some, I don't know, some flower, some bear, something else. So you will saw color not mixing here. You will saw all color, not mixing color, but all color on picture. So this is that what I wanted to show with you on this video and gave to you just some idea that you will try. I hope you will like this idea and I hope maybe someone just to try it, because if I will have possible to make this, try it, I will make this, but I to me is not possible, because I don't have professional alcohol ink. I don't have. So I will have only handmade alcohol ink. It's work for me, but it's not mean that this alcohol ink work from this technique. So just this picture was to me is was really just amazing picture. So look, different color, and I tell again, color not mixing together. Just you will saw different color, different figure, different line on different color. Like here. So, okay, thank you to people who watch. And I hope I gave to you great idea and you will use it. Okay, bye and to the next video.